Right, I'm just gonna jump right into it tonight. No need of waiting and all that fun stuff. So where we left off last night, was we just finished a what quest was it that we finished? I don't actually remember the name of it, but we finished this area, the bluff. Where we found out who was poisoning the people. And now we're off to this location once I check my bag space, which is almost full. So we might have to deal with that first. Possibly. Oh, also, I have a crown crate that I want to collect. So we will open that. Totally forgot about it. Reveal all. Meh. So useful, but also useless. But we will use that. The rest can be turned into gems. Ooh. Tempting. Hey, map, where are we going? Down here. So, if we dee 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 dee. There's a blacksmith and stuff here. So I can deal with this stuff first. And then. Oh, this was a bind thingy. Oh, I can't do anything while in here. Let's talk to this person. Sell some stuff. Bind that first, then sell it. Do-do-do. There we go. That's all done. That's also bound, and I can sell it. Food. Keep those for now. Need to find a spot to put these so they're not in my pocket. All right. I think that's all we can do for now. Now we'll fast travel to this wayshrine. Give me 1 second. I do want to turn up my desktop audio a little bit. Could probably turn up the volume in game. Two. Right, there's supposed to be a note or a book around here somewhere too. We're gonna go get that first. Hopefully. 'Cause me and my obsession with books and notes and things. Right, I gotta get up there somehow. Go around the cliff. There's a giant bat there, so we're gonna walk around this way a little bit. I'm guessing
Yep,
this starts
still
this
seeing
quest.
20 fingers. That can't be good. Captain, are there two of you standing there? Oh. I thought you were someone else. I guess I'm still seeing double. And also hallucinating. I took a blow to the head during the mutiny. Been double hallucinating ever since. I was quartermaster on the Albatross until Broughty Bloodshark led a mutiny. He and his traitors captured most of the crew, while we explored the Cave of Broken Sails for a lost treasure. Captain should be up by the cave. Mm. She can tell you more.
We will get a cream soda. Collect this. Ooh, some more foul bait. I need to go up there. No. I'll be nice and not steal from these people. I would like to know where the letter is. Yep. How did it get all the way over there now? Oh wait, no, it's still here. Okay, so it's like here somewhere. Alright, let's talk to the captain.
You aren't with the Dominion, are you? I'm captain of the independent sailing vessel Albatross. We found a map to an imperial treasury that led us here to the Cave of Broken Sail. We are tired of sailing independently. Of course, Browty B. I ran.
And now we enter the cave. Cave of Broken Sails. Yay, giant bats. That's all I needed. Ooh, there's like three letters in here. Or notes, whatever you want to call them. Wish I didn't have to fight bats, though. So annoying. Hee-hee. Lore book. I need to retrieve magical supplies. Oh wait, no, that's a different quest. It is not the one that I'm currently on. It's so annoying when it doesn't just auto Map. There we go. Search for survivors. That's what I need to do. Knocked one out. Always great. And I'm out of stamina already. Not die, because that would be bad. There we go. But why does it have to be giant bats? I mean, bats are better than spiders, I will give it that, but still. Slowly. There we go. There's that one. Search this crew member. D- Almost out of these stamina potions, which is good. So once I'm through those, then I can move on to getting rid of something else.
Help! Is anyone there?
No, why am I stuck? But it did it to do. Here we go. Here he is.
Wait, you're not one of those mutineer bastards. Please, you have to help. A sailor on the Albatross. There was a mutiny. Broughty Bloodshark captured us and forced us to set off the traps in this damned cave. We fell one by one. Some of us ran, but I haven't seen any other crew. He's my trained monkey. Well, he's more than that. Full-fledged crew monkey of the Albatross. We have
so
him
untied to
hard
to
reach knots in the
rigging. Monkey?
Wait, have you seen any of my crew? We can't be the only ones to escape the bloodbath in the cave. The captain's alive? Rachin's luck? That's good news. Listen, Broughty Bloodshark is dead set on getting into the Imperial Vault. If Captain Linwin sent you to find
always
the
vault. Why?
You better get there before that bloodthirsty bastard kills them all off. Here, take this bag of dried fruit. Toss some at the disarming mechanism, and Nuttall will do the rest.
Ooh, we get a monkey! We get a monkey follower. Hehe. Look at the cute. Where'd the monkey go? There's the monkey. It's hard to see, but there's a monkey. Good monkey. Good monkey. Right, which way are we going? This doesn't really matter which way. Ah! Ouch! I took too long to decide. We're going down this way. That kinda hurt. Oh, there's a ghost.
Excuse me. I do beg your pardon, but would you happen to be amongst the living? Everything is so hazy. Oh, thank the stars. I've been trapped in this dank catacomb for countless years. I'm bound here by a powerful necromantic ritual, and I'd rather that... Oh, a simple... because they...
Use the fruit. Get the monkey over there. Good job. We will take the skull. And we will go back around this way. Use the dried fruit again. hit these assholes. There we go. We will take all that. Take this skull, because I apparently need it. And then disarm this thing. No, I didn't mean to use that. Fat-fingered my keyboard. There we go, we got the ladder. Jump over the fire. Use this power. Slowly trying to get rid of those guys. There we go. Ooh, what do you have? Jump over all that. Nothing there. Jump over fire. Oops. There we go. Gotcha. Wait, I can talk to the monkey? Well, monkey's gonna have to wait a minute. Die already. Follow the monkey. Where are we going?
You work. Let me see those. It must be the last reason. If he hasn't already.
I'm in the middle of another quest. Oh, wait, no, it's like the same direction, so. Maybe. Yeah. Okay, so we will go get the skull. Because the skull is in here somewhere. Hehe. Go after this guy. Doop, doop, doop. There we go. We get the skull. Hey, where is he? I'll talk to him after. We fight these things. There we go. Down to 13. He's like right there, so we can fight him. Or go to him first, I guess. Arr. I will take your gold.
It's you again, isn't it? Wonderful.
And we have to go back to the same area. Sweet. Good thing I did that part first then. Because it'd be a lot of double, backtracking. Ooh, tumor. Lockpicks! My favorite. That and gold. I'm gonna fight this guy. Set that down. Stop running away. Killed something. Ouch. I need health. There we go. And I need stamina. That's dead. Let's fight these guardians. That. Fight this guardian. Doop. There we go. And then enter the Great Cavern. Ah, dang it. Hit the wrong button on my mouse. So annoying when that happens. Just kind of going over some things on my other computer, making sure everything's good since I freaked up my thing. There we go. Alright, here we go. Oh, I gotta talk to this person.
Nice work back there. Agreed with five. Here.
Kindle pitch, take.
Move to play.
Fighting. Lots and lots of fighting. Ooh, light armor increased to level 45. Sweet! Alright, there's one. Doop! Hee. We'll take all that stuff. I think I'm headed the wrong way, but anywho. Yep. Need to go over that way. We'll go for a little swim. Kind of a swim. gun. Some more staminas. I blocked that. Apparently it didn't load my block. Meta Staminus again. Hee hee. Ow, I got stepped in a bear trap. There we go. There's one. Hehe. Disrupted. And dead. And then we burn this.
Fools, what are you doing out there?
Then we'll go over this way. Where's the one that I have to fight? There he is.
You came a long way to die, stranger.
Throw this on the ground. This. Take a Staminus potion. Drain his life. Slightly. Drain some more. Disrupt his power. And we drain some more. We got him. He's dead. Who do we have to rescue? Let's go swimming. Not like the sound of that, but anywho.
We have to get out of here.
Granola bar. Cause I'm snacky.
You don't understand. He's insane. He'll keep trying to control the undead until he succeeds.
He did.
Then it's over. There's no way the mutineers will fight without him. Toward the end, he frightened even his most loyal sailors. Have you seen Captain Linwyn? Is she all right? Thank the gods. If only I'd burned the cursed map to this place. But perhaps there's something to salvage here. The Dominion will welcome a cave full of Imperial war supplies. That should be enough for a full pardon and a letter of marque. You must know of our raids across the Long Coast. Well, that's behind us now. The treasure will wipe our debts clean so we can put our talents to use in the Queen's own navy. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to find my wife.
Sure, I'll take that stuff. Ooh, a chest. Unlocked it. We're gonna take everything. Oops. Bookshelf.
The traitors lost their fight once you killed Broughty Bloodshark. I'd rather hang the lot of them, but Fainia said some were coerced into it. What we first planned to do, we were those who. It may not be much, because it's the unlucky. I don't want my. You're lucky we haven't hanged you. Yet.
Wait, how do I get up there, though?
They say Lord Garrus Rhys.
This one has full pockets.
Why did you do it? Brouty Bloodshark was crazy.
Which one of these bastards has my ring?
Oh, there's an actual. There we go.
Can't say where the Albatross will head next, but you're always welcome aboard. None of us will forget what you did here. Saving our lives is
ooh,
a little more
a sword.
Than just help. Next time you see us.
Bind, which I will sell eventually once I get to a merchant. Potions. Equip. You know what? We're gonna go into this.
Well met, and
then
good fortune to
gems.
You. Your crates are gone, my friend.
I
but
don't...
there are always additional crates available for purchase.
Extract all. And then select that. Extract. And then extract. That.
No more
there we go.
Crate. Until next time.
That gets that out of my pockets. Then we open this up. And I think we finished all that. Yep. Alright, there's a ritual thingy that we need to... Hang on, where's my... Journal? Show on map? Need to go back in there. Alright, back in. Finish out this side quest that was in here.
Braves for the loyal, but for the rest.
Should be easier to get through now. Hopefully. I need my map so I can see where I'm going. Cause I get lost easily. There we go. Let's go disrupt this ritual. Hopefully it's taking me the right way. Not some long-winded area. Or long-winded roundabout way. Oh, I still have to fight people. I was hoping they'd be all cleared out now. But I was wrong. Ooh, we're down to 8 stamina potions left. Yay! Hehe. This way. I would like my stamina potions to be re- No, I didn't have enough stamina to block that. There we go. I will take your gold again. Take my stamina potion. Hidden lever.
His power keeps growing. It's nothing like we practiced.
There's too much power. I can't contain it.
Something's wrong. His body isn't like the others.
You've done it. You've freed me.
There we go.
Those fools. I don't.
Yay. There we go. Strangely glowing pile of bones. Ooh, Daily endeavor completed. Sweet. That's gonna hurt. No, no. Okay. Might as well go at the front door of the cave. Since we're basically at the front. This thing. Which way do I need to go? I'm lost on where I need to go. Not that way, and not that way. Now, oh, I see where I need to go now. I got lost for a minute. Deminus. Blocking. That one's dead. That one's dead. Ooh, that was real close to me stepping on top of it. Since I don't have the monkey. Oh right, there's also a bunch of bats here. Forgot about the bats. Staminus. We'll take all that stuff, because most of that can be sold. I am out of stamina. There we go. We got the bats. I'm going to go up this way to avoid the one that's down there. Just to hit this one. There we go. More bats. This thing. Why am I stuck here? Dead. Feminist. That one's dead. No, I don't have enough space. Big. There we go. Equip a poison to use a poison. Or to collect a poison. I don't know if the poisons are actually useful, but it was just a glyph thingy. I find they're useless. Out of stamina. Why did my? There we go. I used it, but it didn't work. back through. Okay, so that part's done. We're still missing this one, but I'll get that eventually. Okay, so we have 17 out of 17 points of interest. Good. Now we just need striking locales. Why is that one so far away? But we're gonna go to it anyways. I'm gonna talk to a scholar. Okay, we'll do that once I get to the way shrine. Try to avoid all the bats. Oh, the backpack's empty. Where is the way shrine? Here it is. And then we will fast travel here for a quick second. So I can empty my inventory and all that fun stuff. Need some chippies. Chippy chips. So even though I like reorganized my desk, I still don't have room on my desk. So annoying.
There's a killer on the loose.
That's what I walked into. Or, well, fast traveled into. Go talk to this guy first. Plus all the crafting stuff that I need to do also, since it's all in here. But we'll talk to him first. And then do the boring stuff. Who do I need to talk to? Where is he? Nope, down through here. There he is.
Yes, how can I help you? My people mostly leave such matters to our spinners to share, rather than writing it down. I have some. Really?
Here we are. One flawed Akaviri depiction of my people. I hope you found it as amusing as I did.
Let's not try and steal everything else that's on this table. Go through all these bookshelves because there's a lot of them. Or at least I thought there was. There's another one way over here. And I think that's it for bookshelves. Unless there's some up top, but it doesn't look like it, so I think we're good to leave now. And then empty my inventory, because that is apparently full. this way. Let's see here. Woodworking station. Cannot refine those. Anything to deconstruct? No. Not specifically. Clothing. Anything to deconstruct? Nothing specifically, which is good. Actually, hang on. Research. Anything to research? No. Well, I do, but I don't have the slots for it, so. Blacksmithing. Deconstruct. Nothing specific. Research. Still waiting. Alright, so we will talk to this guy.
This one is sometimes.
And then store. And then sell. And try not to sell the useful stuff. Because that would be bad. I don't want to have to buy it back. That. And I think we're good now for that. Possibly. I'm gonna sell that to and that and that because I don't need those. Mail. Collect all this stuff. What needs to be refined? Some quicksilver. Because I don't want to have to go back into the bank after I do all this. Because that's just annoying to do double the work. Birch trees. Now, the bank.
This one hears the strangeness in South Point as Indy.
No safer vault in all of...
And then we deposit.
Did your sister see a clutch of butterflies when she was there?
Be what you like. I'm glad things have
gone. Well, not all of it, but most of it. I also have dailies to do, which I should do. That way I can get some of this stuff out of my pockets. Doop, 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 doop. Doop, doop. Put those in and that. Should also maybe make furniture at some point. Possibly. I don't know. There we go. Okay, up this way. We'll do our dailies. This is equipment. I want to do like provisioning and stuff like that first. Because they take up the most space. Alright, so I need a. Alchemy table. Over this way. Cleansed water. And then I need potion of stamina. And we will craft that. There we go. That one's done. Now I just need a fire pit. Make food. which I think I can make over this way. Writ. Grape preserves. And clarified wine. Woohoo! Then use my mount to run. Alchemist delivery crate. Place. Provisioner. My god, I cannot speak today. There we go. Stable master.
Did you know wood elf?
And we'll do stamina. Then there was something else that I wanted to do from here, but I can't remember. Probably not important. Alright, we will go get this letter. Is this way. While I snack on some chips. High Isle, Western Skyrim. I can't go on to that one because I don't have that chapter. Blackwood, Seneschal. I think that's how you pronounce that place. Map. Okay, so I'm like right on top of it. Maybe it's in here. It is in here. Woohoo! Pretzels are really dry. Now we will move on to this part. Hopefully I'm heading the right way. Okay, so when we get to the fork in the road, we go this way. Wish I could zoom in on the mini map. Go from here. Probably be better to continue on with the road. Then we go up this road. And then it's like around here somewhere. Found it! And we're fighting some hags. Which are witches. Really ugly witches. Out of stamina again. There we go. Continue exploring. We'll do that spot. Thank you. Any books? Skeleton hangs here, picked clean by birds based on the condition of the rope. This individual seems to have died fairly recently. Take the amulet. Oh, Joyce, there's a quest here. Ooh, lore book. Is that the book? Oh, Joyce. That's totally what I need, is somebody yelling in my ears, calling me a murderer. More of a thief, but barely a thief. Where are we going? Over here, apparently. Yeah, I'm lazy, so we're just gonna fast travel. Oops. Cheeto fell out of my mouth. Why am I only finding parcels, though?
You've filled entire graveyards.
Excuse me. Did you know my husband? What brings you to my husband's grave?
Oh, it's pretzels.
I don't think we ever met. My husband was a guard for a merchant caravan. One day, he found a magic amulet on a dead man laying in the road. Almost overnight, he became despondent. And when he spoke, he would only talk about the bandits he had killed while defending the caravan. No, nothing worked. I even paid to have the origin of the amulet divined, learned it was crafted in Cormout. Surprisingly, my husband volunteered to go, but he was found dead not far from town the next day, and the amulet was gone. If you have the amulet, I suggest you find a way to be rid of it as soon as possible, before you lose the will to even try.
Alright, and now we go all the way up here. Oh well. I will use the Way Shrine because lazy. And the Way Shrine is right here, so. Doop. Oh, look. There we go. This place is so confusing. There we go. We found the main road. Doop, 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 doop.
Are you going to slaughter the entire town?
Hello.
Is there anything?
There's really only Rondrin, but he's been retired for a while now.
May as well fix my stuff. And sell some stuff. Do-do-do-do-do. this way. Let's go find the jeweler.
If you are looking for custom jewelry, you should know I'm retired. My amulet! Tell me, did it do its work? Did the Argonians suffer? The brigand who killed my son? It took all my resources to make that amulet and track him down. You see, I'm not a strong or violent man, but I do know my craft. That amulet is my masterpiece.
It magnifies the guilt of taking a life, slowly overwhelming the wearer with grief until he takes his own life. It's a little bit of poetry, if I do say so myself. Although, it's been so long, I was beginning to...
What? That can't be! You're lying! The Argonian sent you, didn't he? He's not dead at all, is he? This isn't right. This person obviously did not deserve to die. What have I done? Give me the amulet. I made it impossible to give away, but I created it, so you should be able to give it to me.
I thank you for bringing me closure on my son's killer. I know what I have to do now.
It's my turn to wear the amulet now. If anyone is guilty, if anyone deserves it, it's me.
I mean, he's doing it to himself, but...
I created this abominable object. It's only fitting that I am destroyed by it. It's justice.
Let's destroy it.
Oh, gods! How was I so blind? My revenge only brought more pain into the world. I guess death...
It is done. No one shall ever suffer at the hands of this accursed creation again. No one else should suffer my folly. Thank you, and please take this for your troubles.
Ooh, a ring. Bind. That I can sell. Because I can't research it. I need more jewelry and stuff that I can research. Alright.
If rumors are to be believed, you saved King Emmerich's life. Quite an honor.
Where are we off to now? War zone. This one. We'll eventually finish this quest. When I get near it, we'll do that part, and then when I get near this one, so on and so forth. Alright. Let's go find that way shrine. Cross this bridge. Let's try not to fall off the bridge. I see it. Way shrine, because this is the closest one. There we go. Do we do this quest? I feel like we will be back here, though. That's the thing. We'll do it later, because I want to do this striking locale first to get that out of the way. Oh, there's a dark anchor. Ah. Stuck on a ledge. Let's see if I can join in on the fighting. This thing like four times, like fighting these stranglers like four times for a quest. Ooh, Nature Slayer. Boars run over look. More witches. Nuda. How you doing? It's all the way over there. I guess there is a way shrine real close, but still. Ooh, bookshelf. Might as well take all that. Can't see because the freaking cloths are in the way. Poultry, rabbit. Take anything and everything. And this is why my pockets are always full. Down this way, and we go this way. Even with the mini map, I still can't see where I'm going half the time because I can't zoom in. Like, it'd be great if I could. That person randomly disappeared. Alright, I will do this quest now since I did the other thing.
My husband, Minguanel. Yes, thank you for pointing.
Oh, joys. Let's go find a dog. And a husband. Apparently.
Don't lie, Catman. I saw you eat that flower. I can't let you harm this forest without penance. The Green Pack demands that you pay for your indiscretions.
But this Khajiit loves to eat flowers. You're insane. Put that axe away. I have done nothing wrong.
Okay, so I'm here, but
retribution for the flower you slaughtered and devoured.
Oh, I might have
Someone
to get off.
Help. You there, please, talk some sense into that elf. He's a lunatic.
What's
this
issue here?
Thinks he can walk into this forest and kill and maim at his leisure. He may not follow the Green Pact, but I do. And I'll have him learn. It's always a misunderstanding. You know how many. Sorry, Cat. I let my anger get to me.
I understand. One time my brother, under the influence of Skooma, also attacked me. Luckily, he could not climb trees in that state. Though it was humorous to see him try.
Eat, eat. Really, that's the name of the dog. My god. And we're following a dog. Well, now I'm leading the dog.
Ironic. Huh. We come back to my homeland and I'm the one that falls into a ravine. I used to scale these rocks like there was...
Complete quest. Yay! And a level up. Sweet! Oh, right. That's just the thingy-mabob. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-dum. Bunch of stuff here, but I don't want to collect it at the moment. Back this way. Go to the way shrine. Use it to get to the other way shrine. Ninja zombie, how you doing? Is this the area that I need to go to? Yes. Fast travel here. Oh, my youngest is crying in his sleep. Give me a minute. I'm peachy keen like a jelly bean. How are you doing today? Oh, there's an ad, but I will be right back for those who can hear me at the moment. Alright. Ad is almost over now. Alright. Let's do that. Alright. I will be right back. I gotta go see what my kid wants because he's crying. Hopefully, it's just because he fell out of bed again. Because that's how he manages to do that. So, give me like a couple minutes. Alright, I am back. Kid was just missing his blankets, so he was cold. Alright, so many monkeys. This is gonna hurt, but I did it anyways. And then I'm stuck on a wall, because there's a random wall. Ooh, bandits! What else do we get? Ooh! Master Explorer! Woohoo! Explore Zone. Where's the next thing that we need to go to? Set Station! I go this way. Okay, road first, and then we will travel from there. This way. Doop, doop, doop. Doop, doop. This way. Got slightly lost. even though I'm looking at a mini-map. Ooh, there's a Dalum. I should go do that, but I'll do that later. By the time I get there, it's gonna be done anyways. There we go. And there's a quest here, apparently.
I sense you have been among that dark ruin, Gilvardel. Perhaps it was even you who fought back against the Vile Ones. If that is true, you must have seen the scarring that they say all each day. My son,
what is it that I need to do? I wasn't paying attention. There we go. Dispense water at upper crest, middle crest, and lower crest. Okay. We will dismiss this message at the moment. Why is it all the way over here? Alrighty then. Can I go through here? Question mark. No. It's just all this. I have nothing to research for woodworking. The one beam of light. Ooh, river bait. I will need that later. Can't go wrong with having bait. Woo! Hey, Sekiro. You can actually hear me do it, though. Oh, but where am I going? Preferably not toward the world boss, because I cannot solo those. Defeat the ginormous beetles. Okay. Those just spawned back in. We are not gonna waste bait at the moment because I need bait for later. I will collect bait. There's a glowy thing over here. Besides just the, I guess it is just the lantern. I don't want to do that. That's scary. That's scary. I'm going the wrong direction. I need to go over this way. But also not get super duper close to that thing over there. I was about to say, you're getting a little bit. Yes. Well, this one I'm just going to attack, but. There's a thing that I need to do, but I don't know what I need to do. Is that a book that I see glowing? It's not a book, but it's a trove. Thank you. I like the purple glows. Purple glows are good. And I will take all that stuff. Dispense water at upper crest. I don't understand what that means. There we go. Figured it out. Oh, yay, ghosties. Ghosties, ghosties. Use my last stamina potion. I'll move up to that potion. Because I only ever need stamina. Although I was kind of close or short on health too. Fight this big ass freaking beetle. There we go. Do that. Stuck on a rock. Fight this other beetle. There's a lot of stuff around here. Pure water, pure water.
You there.
Oh, good.
Who are you? Where is my mother? She always brings the water. Oh, I see. My apologies then. She had been after me to aid her, but I saw it as her usual nagging. Maybe she really does need someone. I should go and see her. You have my thanks for the kindness.
Yay, slippers. Use? Deer bone comb. Steel. Use. Bind. I have other stuff that I need to bind. Where is it? Let's charge that. Let's charge that one also. Since I'm here and noticing it. There's those things. Find those. Of all the collected items that I collected today, only one of them was part of a set item. So annoying. You get all this stuff for like binding to your account. And only like one or two of them is actually set items. I need more max Deminus. Where does this one go? This one is what I've been working on currently. Where to now? Wrong thing. I want my map. There we go. Close that thing. That's kind of annoying that that opens every single time, but anywho. That spot was, if we could, let's see here. There is no books around here, which is good. Should actually go down here first before I fast travel anywheres. So we will go over this way first. If I can find the location. This might hurt and I might die. Okay, it just hurt. I didn't die. I still might die eventually, but not at this moment. Take a couple things of that. Stuck on a rock. Doop doop doop. And now we're on the beach. Where I get to fight crocodiles. Ooh, backpack. Uh-oh. I've been spotted by a crocodile. Now we fight mink crabs. Go away, crocodile. Two out of 12. Four out of 12. Six. Halfway there. Mud crabs. I do like that they're passive in this game. Like they only attack you if you provoke them first. Unlike in Skyrim, where the mud crabs just attack you for no good reason, really. Sure, I'll collect this. Why not? Fast travel here. Just because I'm lazy and I don't want to walk. Even though it's not me physically walking, it's my character. Alright. I really don't like this town. It's very confusing. Because their way shrine is behind a closed door. Their bank is in a totally different area. It is all around confusing. But I will. Let's see what I can sell.
I wasn't sure I would be able.
That and that. Those are both bound. Good. I wish I could get through all this crap. It's taking a while. But I'll get there eventually. Doop doop. we go this way. And then we go this way to the docks so we can get the lore book that's on the boat and finish this other section of the quest. Retrieve magical supplies from Haven. I don't know what that means. Where's the boat at though? Oh, mystical trunk. Okay. Magical supplies. Okay, I figured out how that quest goes. This way. Not here. Oh, it's right here. Hehe. Lore book. There we go. That's all done. Let's do this. Ooh, there's another note. Alright, I do have to walk by it, so. Follow the road, and then don't go up the stairs. Follow the road. Follow the road. Do not go up those stairs. We go towards the anchor. And there should be a note right here. Examine. Here we go. We got it. And then we go on this. Again. Doop doop doop. And then we mount up again. Found it. Continue exploring. To this place. Which is south-ish. Yeah, it was pretty good. Did say south-ish. So down through here. A lot of trees and cliffs and crap. Oh, joy is a summoner.
By the void and by the darkness, may the doors
we gotta go this way.
Be flung wide.
Ooh, Dremora. He blocked. I'm out of stamina again. Ah! Big ol' spider Daedra. I was gonna call it a Dremora. But it's a Daedra. Dang it! Stand up! Stand up! Heal the health. Ouch. Stand up. Okay, that was- ah! Almost died. There we go. I survived. There's the stone. Yes. Increases my maximum stamina. Well, stamina, but I call it stamina. Public dungeon. Yay. Not happy about that. I didn't mean to fall into this. But I did. Alright. Talk
to
this guy.
Good luck finding the mud crab. Would you look at that?
What do you have there? A book?
This book. It's written. This is one.
There's two. Where's the third guy?
I'm certain everyone here knows of the great Eplia.
Oh,
first
up here.
King of the Valenwood, founder of the Camoran dynasty. His tale is familiar to us all.
Do you have them? Wonderful. You won't.
Welcome, everyone. I am Vindari the Magnificent. This performance is dedicated to someone in the crowd.
There we
Would
go.
You look at that line? We're drawing more people than in. We'll perform our hearts out.
Belt of the bad performance.
See there's more to the Somerset.
That's funny. Bind. My inventory is almost full again. Equip. Oh. Alright, off we go to the public dungeon. Anybody want to join me? Should maybe empty my pockets first? Before I do this bad thing? I mean, it's not really a bad thing, but... There's a person.
Hey.
Start the quest.
The feral beast. What? Honestly, who knows?
Public dungeon.
Over here.
You. Follow the.
Please, hurry.
That's a lot of. That's a lot of fighting. So each of these skulls is like a boss type. So, like a world boss, but this is a dungeon boss. Ooh, this is gonna be a lot. Plus, there's other enemies throughout this thing. So it's just gonna be a whole lot of fighting, maybe. Possibly. Yep. Big old group of tigers. And one Spriggan. Guess we'll use this already. There we go. Stampede increased. Feels like it should be later than what it actually is, because it's only 10 to 11 and it feels like it should be like, I don't know, 1 o'clock in the morning. Take. That's a lot of crocodiles. No, I'm out of stamina.
Hmm.
Okay, crocodiles. Ooh, sky shard. And a chest, apparently. No, my lockpick broke. It's okay, I have 222 more. Think I'll be okay. Sky shard. There we go. Ooh, and I got a skill point. That's a lot of crocodiles. I don't want to fight those at the moment. Let's fight this guy. Oh, it's a crocodile. The boss is a crocodile. Dead. Jesus. Probably a bad idea for me to do these bosses. Especially solo. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Hehe. Got him. Whew. Scary. Oh, so now that person comes? Okay, I was gonna say, I completed that one. Why is it not white? So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more to go. That's a lot. What is this notification? Oh, just about the sky shards. Weapons. Bind. Thank you. Still not something I can research, though. Oh, there's a bunch of people in here now. Oh, my neck hurts. Lore book that I didn't know was in here. Another group of things. Not mean to roll. I just wanted the things. Take this journal. There we go. Tiger. I think this boss is dead at the moment. Yeah. So I need to wait for this one to spawn back in. That's annoying. Oh, and there's one back here too that I now have to wait. Ugh. One thing I hate about public dungeons is as soon as the boss is done, then you have to wait forever. That's the wrong way. I need to go this way, through here. And then there's people that come and steal all your kills, also. There's a book thingy that I need to get once I fight this tiger. Backpack. Fight this strangler plant. Let's get out of the way of the vines. That is Deminus. Go. I need to go somewhere to get the book thingy, but currently fighting all these freaking tigers and beetles and crocodiles and spriggans. Can't forget the spriggans. Think I'm headed the right way? I don't know. Where's the thing? Get stuck on the frickin' thingy. Cause I got lost. No. I gotta fight this thing now. There we go. Take that. Examine. Fight this guy. Get a couple hits in at least. Go, that boss is fought. That's just water. I don't need that. So there's supposed to be like a boss here. Unless it comes out later, but oh joys, crocodiles and things. So annoying. See, I want to go through the door, but I also want to fight all the bosses that's in here. There we go. Lore book. Up these stairs. That's a lot of skeletons. A lot of skeletons. Okay, we'll use that. We'll take care of like 90% of them. The bone monger. No, I don't have the space for anything now. Dang it. Equip. Take. Apparently I completed a public dungeon. Group event thingy. But I didn't actually do it myself. See. I still have 1, 2, 3, 4 left to do in here. My bag is full. Bound. Bind. see, what can I get rid of? Oh, these things. I keep forgetting to sell them, so... As much as I would love all these 9 gold for each piece. That would have been 90 coins. Because I got rid of like 10 of them. Stop doing that. So annoying. Ah! Almost dead. Survived. Almost dead again. How I'm surviving, I don't know, but we are. Will you piss off? Mold. There we go. Seriously? Go away! These things need to piss off. There we go. Now, can I collect the stuff? Alright, now I need to go through here. Oops. Didn't mean to fall down the stairs. Rude!
Just a little bit further.
Go away.
It will be over soon.
Apologies, flesh thing. Theodore is long dead. We took his form to bring you here. You sought Theodore's attunement stone? You seek to free us? Don't waste your energy. Here you will stay. You will die as Theodore did, and we will drink you as well.
Ah! Wasn't expecting that to come up from mine. Oh, so you're just gonna stand there now? Steal all my tiger kills. Hehe, blocked. What do you think about that? Am I almost dead again? There we go. Got it. With no help. Okay, so we got that one. So I have 2 left? 3 left?
The elf things rooted us here. So we ended them. You seek to free us with the attunement stone? Don't.
All these tigers again.
We don't covet freedom. We covet your flesh.
Yeah! A lot of freaking tigers! it. Saved it somehow. There we go.
And we will have it. Grind your skin and bones between the rocks to take your nourishment.
There we go. Use that thing. Ah, almost dead. Almost dead. I'm still alive. Somehow.
You cannot run from us, flesh stained. Everywhere you go, we are there.
Map. I thought I did that though. Did I not do that? I think I need to go back. Dang it. So I still have 1, 2, 3, 4. Hang on. Backspace. Let's see here. What can I get rid of? Well, not really get rid of, but I can mail to. Because not everything I can fit in my bag. Let's see, what can I get rid of? We can destroy that. We can destroy that, even though that is good gold. Ugh, had a sneeze, always. Alright, hang on. Friends. Send mail. I don't care how much this is gonna cost. And I'm just gonna mail it back to myself eventually. Even though it's just gonna be me sending it back, because I will log into his account. Bananas. Send back. There we go. And then maybe one more, just to be safe. Sucks you can only send so much at a time. It's a lot of water. What is this notification for? Sure. Dang it, I gotta find my way through here again. No, this is the way. This is the way. Speed run through. Speed run through. You don't see me. There we go. Ah! That was a long grapple. Go. I just button smash like 9 times out of 10. Really? Alright. Da 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 da. Still is this one re up? No. Must have just got fought. Hard to communicate when you have no voice chat. All good though. There we go. Freaking stranglers. So annoying. There we go. Luck with the hype. How you doing?
Do you still seek to free us with Cid or Stone? We already told you. We don't need your kindness. It comes ages too late. This is unpleasant. Our mind feels pulled apart.
Frickin' stranglers. I have a notification, but what is it from? Huh, cool. Over this way.
Reminds us of the sun.
Did I fight this thing? Oh yeah, I did. But I'll fight it again. I also didn't notice this chest here the last time I came through here. I don't think it was here, actually. Yay! That's bright.
Warmth like the sun. We are the jungle. All that we turn to the green.
We would return them if we could.
There you go. I finished the quest part. I just haven't finished the boss fight part. There is one back here that- Oh shit. My bad. Didn't realize that they were tame. And then I fought them. Always out of stamina. Boss up this way. Should still be alive. Can fight the skeletons, no problem. other thing that I will need my ultimate power for. That thing that just stood up back there. Steminus. This thing. Stuff again. Alright, so we still have a bunch. Ready? Notifications. I'll deal with that later. It's already dead. Where's the one that's supposed to be in the middle? That's what I want to know. There we go. Take all that. Lower level. Again, because I apparently didn't fight the boss. Tiger stuff. Find this. Find that. And good to go. Since I had time. There we go. Alright. No, no. Never mind. Fight the tiger some more. They were tame, but it's okay. Down this way. Still don't know where the big boss is. Oh, there's the big boss. My dumbass. Oh, that thing first. Forgot about that. Hehe, disrupted. Stavinus. Oops. Ah! Friggin. There we go. Really? Let's go back this way so we don't get attacked by crocodiles again. That is not fun. Alright, so now I should have that one completed. Good, yes. And he decides to go that way to fight the crocodiles. One hit off of all of them, possibly. Minimum. There we go. Doop, 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 doop. So now I'm just missing two or three. That was quick. Open the door. They are no longer happy. Sent. Still don't know what the boss is in the middle there. It's supposed to be. Unless it's just a bug. Sure, I'll collect this Nurn root. Nurn. Collect this one too. Never mind. Getting attacked by a Spriggan and a tiger. Disrupted. I would like to know what boss is here. Defeat Silent Claw. But which one is that? Because I don't see it. Unless he's up there. Can we go up there? That's where he is. Trying to get this guy's attention. Because I believe... Oh wait, no, maybe not. It's like, I don't know. Supposed to be like here, and it's not. It's so annoying. What memento do I have? Small seed given by Roots Under. Okay. I'm gonna go up this way and see what's up here. Because you never know until you go up. Oh, I was right. Okay, so I need this guy to follow me up. Push. Why are you going that way? Yuck. Yeah, now you notice? Hang on. Hang on. Group. Where the frick did he go? And there's also one here, too. This one we will fight. Since this one's finally loaded, it wasn't for the longest while. Okay, so fought that one. This one we already did. Although I don't know if he did. So I can do it again. Oh, right. Sky Shard. He needs that to... Duck. Then fight this crocodile again. Kevin. You're in the way. And they just block you. Alright, which one is left? We got one over this corner. If I can get over the frickin' ledge. Go down this way again because there's one left. Bind. This way. One last time. At least this time I know where it is. Go up this way. Where you at? It might already be dead, so we might have to wait, but that's okay. Oh, no, it's alive. I did a full public dungeon with help, but I was able to do it first go. Alright, how do we get out of here? This way. I'm not gonna fall down. I'm not gonna be dumb. Though there is water at the bottom, but still. Not risking it. And then this way. There's like a lot of stuff that I could collect, but I also don't have the pocket space. And then how the frig do I get out of here? This way. Why must they block? They're standing in the way. Do 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 Do. Yay! Oh.
Oh, you're back. So you weren't eaten by... Oh, excellent.
And I got coin. Sweet. Lore book. Lore book. And lore book. Alright, so that part's done. Now I just have one last Dalum to complete. Time we got. Ooh, I should probably soon log off and go to bed, honestly. I don't know if he left the group or not. Oops. Oh, I think, yeah. What's this? I can't type, so we'll just leave it at that. Okay, I need to empty my pockets first. Oh, I could just walk there. There's also a lore book somewhere close by, like right on top of it. Where is it? That's a fire. The only thing I see is this journal. Ironweed. Yeah, no. Don't know where the book is that it's telling me that I have, but anywho. Let's go through here. We will go to the main town that is in this area. Try to avoid those spiders.
What is it?
There we go.
You should go to the Grey Mire and...
Yay! I also have to mail all that stuff back to me. I will do that tomorrow. You have like a month before your mail expires, so... I'll log into my partner's account and mail all that stuff back to me. We'll do my last little bit of crafting stuff and then I'll log off for the night. Go. Blacksmithing. None of that stuff. Deconstruct. I don't have the inventory space. Alright, we will sell what we can sell for the extra sell price bonus thing. There we go. Then we will do all this stuff. All the deconstructing stuff. And then go to the bank and put all the stuff that needs to go into the bank. Don't have the inventory space. Can I deconstruct anything? Probably not, because I don't have the inventory space. Nothing to research. Improve. What am I currently wearing? Don't have enough. I need 20 pieces of that stuff. Okay, we're gonna do a bank run first, I guess.
Once you ask us to.
And then I'll do a second bank run, apparently. That's how that's gonna go to this now. I don't have that much stuff, it's just that a lot of it I need to sell first. But I don't want to do all the selling until I get the deconstructing and selling stuff. And refining. Because there's like things that you sell because it has a bonus sell enchantment thingy. And then others you deconstruct it because it has a deconstructing bonus thing. Like this thing, it's increased inspiration. Oh, whoops. Deconstruct. So you deconstruct those for extra inspiration. And then others, you just kind of sell them because you don't want to do anything. Why is that purple? What would be purple? Oh, emote. I was confused. Okay, that's done. Anything to deconstruct? No, no. Okay. I forgot, I do have clothing refining stuff. This stuff. And this stuff. And we'll refine that. And then, over this way, anything to refine over here? Nope. Deconstruct? Nope. Alright, and then we sell the rest.
This one is some
weapons. And I make sure it is all bound. The stuff that can be bound to my account. Make sure that's all bound before I sell it. So I don't have to buy it back and bind it and all the fun stuff. Because that's annoying. And make sure all this stuff is also bound. Even though it's going to be in my pocket for a bit. I have like three of the exact same one. That is insane. So I know what I'm going to research next, hopefully. Any more glyphs? Yes, sell those. I keep forgetting to sell those. And then we go back to the bank.
What are our vaults made of?
And deposit that. And that's that for that stuff. Alright, seems like a good place to log off with. So next time, I don't know if I will stream next time I log in, but if I do, we will be going to do some Dalum, do this last Dalum for this area, collect some more of these notes and letters, and then after the Dalum is world bosses, which I will be waiting for to do, and then we're basically done this area. The only thing left is the world bosses and one book that I have to look for. So yeah. Only took 6 hours to complete this area, roughly. Well, I still have that last Dalum, but that will be a later thing. Not quite gonna log out yet, but thank you to those who joined me tonight, even if it was a silent lurk. I love my lurkers. I realized I forgot to log into my but that's why it wasn't doing shoutouts. Forgot I logged out of it from this morning's stream. But anywho, I'm off track of what I want to do. Let's see here. Going to raid off to All-Star. So give him some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. I will see you all Friday, unless I decide to stream tomorrow night. I don't know yet. But we'll see. Friday for sure. So, yeah. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And... oh, whoops. I don't know if I think my raid went through beforehand. But anywho. Fun, be safe. And see y'all when I see y'all. Bye-bye.